Hey y'all, Hambone here with F1 Manager 2023. This is the Williams career. We're at Miami. It's time to go racing. If you're new to the channel or like this video, smash the hell out of that subscribe button. Like, share, comment, do it all. Albon had a great qualifying. Perez got the pole. Hamilton second. Verstappen third. Leclerc fourth. Stroll fifth. Russell sixth. Alonso down in seventh. Carlos Sainz eighth. Albon ninth. And K-Mag 10th. With Norris 11, Ocon 12, Tsunoda 13, Hulkenberg 14, Logan Sargeant 15, Valtteri 16, Nick DeVries 17, Pierre Gasly, Piastri, and Zhou Guanyu. And it's time to go racing, ladies and gentlemen, from Miami. Everything's set up, ready to go. Let's head on out to the track.
57 laps await our competitors here in Miami. So may the best driver win. The Haas driver with a chance to impress a few people here.
There's potential for them starting 10th. If luck goes their way in the race, they could move up the pack.
But there's no more time left. We've got a race on our hands.
Hell yes, we do.
Here we go with the Miami Grand Prix.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5 red lights. Lights out and away we go.
And it's lights out and away we go.
Come on, Alex. Come on, Alex. What's everyone wrong? Wow. More people on the soft tires than on the mediums. Perez and Hamilton are on mediums. Alonso's on mediums. K-Mag's on mediums. But Verstappen, Leclerc, Stroll, Russell, and Carlos Sainz are on the soft tires. Ocon's on soft. Hulkenberg, Tsunoda. I've got Logan starting on the soft tires, but he's going to be doing a two-stop.
That's a joke.
Damn it. You're gonna be fine.
Come on.
You're getting back. Come on, Alex. Come on, Alex. Stay with Alonso, baby. Alex pulled a second ahead of K-Mag already. Over a second ahead of K-Mag. Yeah, it was. I don't know what the hell just happened in that one turn corner right there. Now it ain't no damn way. What in the hell is wrong with you, Alex? Come on. Well, let's just speed this up. At least get to the damn pit stop. Logan Sargeant gets around Valtteri Bottas for 15th. Tsunoda for 14th. Now Alex is 2 seconds ahead of Ocon. Logan's trying to run down Hulkenberg for 13th. Come on, Logan. Come on, Logan.
Please confirm all the tires out.
Tires are gone.
Okay. Are you okay?
Now we're at turn 11 now. Now there's an inviting opportunity there. Oh, that's quite an impact between them. A bitter blow too for more than one driver from the pack. Clearly they're not what everyone in the garage would have wanted to see.
So close on the delta.
Copy.
Yes, copy.
to use the overtake.
Yes, copy. Something's not right.
Copy, stand by.
Thank you.
Nice.
Good job.
I'm back. Sorry about that, y'all. I had to go help my wife unload groceries. Come on, Alex. Get back around him. Come on, Alex. Get back around him. There you go. Hell yeah, Alex. Hell yeah,
good
baby.
Job. Good job.
Seven seconds clear of Hamilton. 8 seconds clear of Lewis Hamilton now. Alex right now looks like he's going to have a great shot for a top eight.
How does my tires look?
Ten seconds up on Lewis Hamilton. I might as well start saving some fuel with Logan.
Please repeat the like wherever we're.
Copy.
I'm 11 seconds up on Lewis Hamilton. And it's another 8 back to Esteban Ocon. So, Alex, when he makes his pit stop, we'll stay inside the top 10. Because look, K-Mag is another 7 behind Ocon. Verstappen, 4 seconds up on Lance Stroll. Leclerc, Carlos Sainz right behind Lance Stroll. Russell 7.5 behind. Perez is 6 behind Russell. Alonso's 3 behind Perez. Albon 21 seconds up on Esteban Ocon in 10th. And Ocon still got to stop again. So Alex has a great shot for a top 9. Possibly 8 or maybe even a top 7. A slight chance for a top 6. Just curious. Oh, I don't have any more medium tires. That's right. He's 11.5. Logan Sargeant up to 11. Stroll and Alonso have made their stop. Ocon's made his stop now. Yeah, we're going to go with the mediums. Alex still 11 seconds up on Hamilton.
The window is open.
Yes, copy.
Logan Sargeant inside the top 10 at the moment. That's Logan has an issue, one, damn it.
Logan Sargeant making the stop.
The jack don't want to go down.
But that jack just won't go down.
Damn it. That hurts. What happened to Lewis Hamilton? Oh. I said he was 19 seconds back. I was like, what the hell happened? Logan right with Valtteri Bottas now. So yes, Alex is going to have Logan Sargeant gets around Valtteri.
Folks.
Okay, good job.
Come on, boys. Get Alex on and off. Get him immediately in and out, in and out. Come on, get him out real quick. Come on, boys. Come on. Hell of a pit stop. Yes. Hell yes. And he comes out easily ahead of Esteban Ocon. Was the fastest lap. Lance Stroll is leading the race. I believe it's Carlos Sainz. Nope. No, it's Lance Stroll. What did Stroll run? Drove 131.786. Wow.
Track is full.
Yep, copy.
Okay, happy to manage tire short term.
Yep.
Push everything you got, Alex. Push for everything you got. Come on, Alex. Take that fastest lap, baby. Hell yeah, purple through sector two. Come on, Alex. And he's already closed Hamilton's lead down to under 5 seconds. It's under 4 seconds. And Leclerc. Under three. Alex is only 3 seconds back. Of Hamilton. Under three now. Come on, Alex. And they're 2 seconds behind Hamilton. Come on, Alex, you need to get around him now. And he holds off Lewis Hamilton. Can he run down Leclerc? I doubt it. Leclerc is on better soft tires. Damn it. Logan Sargeant trying to run down Lando Norris. Albon is pulled over a second ahead of Hamilton now. Hell yeah, baby. Come on, Alex. Come on, Alex. Just a handful of laps remaining. Come on, baby. Logan is not going to follow that down. Logan's only 3 seconds behind Lando Norris, another three to K-Mag. Damn, he's too far behind Ocon. Alex now 2 seconds ahead of Hamilton. That'll be, what, 4 points for Alex if he hangs on to 8. Logan Sargeant doing everything he can to try to catch Lando Norris and K-Mag. He's got him in his sight. 2.5 seconds back. Verstappen in 2.5 second lead on Lance Stroll. Alex, 3 seconds up on Lewis Hamilton now. We got four laps to go in the cross line. Logan crossed the line. He's about to make it 4 to go. Max is about to make it 3. Alex is coming to 3 to go. 5 seconds up on Lewis Hamilton. If Alex keeps his pace up, there's a chance I might be able to stop for another set of soft tires again. Two laps to go. Logan's got 3 to go. Alex is coming to 2 to go.
lift core increased, please.
Copy.
Okay, you're starting the final lap.
Damn it, I forgot the freaking...
Let's reduce lifting closer.
Copy.
DRS is currently disabled. DRS is currently disabled.
Copy that.
And Logan.
Max Verstappen over the wins. Finish line. And today's
will be Perez
winner.
Or Leclerc. Perez or Leclerc comes to the line and Leclerc holds off Sergio Perez. Russell Alonso. Russell holds off Fernando Alonso. Albon coming in 8. Albon with an 8th place finish. Hell yes. Hamilton 9th, Ocon 10th. Come on, Logan. Get by Lando, baby. Get by Lando. Come on, Logan. Nope. Logan's going to hang on to 12th. I mean, Lando's going to hang on to 12th. Logan finishes 13th. Damn it. But Alex Albon.
With the race done, we can see Logan Sargeant there.
Alexander Albon with points again
and no
for Williams.
Verstappen fans will be celebrating Max the Dutchman's achievements.
That sees them double their win tally for this season. They'll be delighted with that.
Max, the first two-time winner
and
of the season.
After a hot and sweaty Miami Grand Prix, I think this is as good a time as any to cool off.
And Lance Stroll with a second-place finish. Wow. Very impressive drive
now,
by Lance Stroll.
No doubt there'll be a lot for the teams to process after that race. But how do you think the Williams team are feeling?
They did
very
okay
good.
Today, I'd say. I mean, we're talking about such a competitive field. And all things considered, the drivers did all right.
All right. Alex, come home 8.
With that, our weekend in Miami now draws to a close.
Now
Logan had a 5-second penalty and came on 13th.
The season progresses with the Emilia-Romagna Grand Prix. Get ready for some fierce competition.
Max wins, Stroll second with the fastest lap. Carlos Sainz third, Leclerc fourth, Perez fifth, Russell sixth, Alonso seventh, Albon 8th, Hamilton 9th. Our content. K. Mag, Lando, Sargeant, Pierre Gasly, 14th, Piastri, 15th, Bottas, 16th, Tsunoda, Joe Guanyu, Nick DeVries, and Nico Hulkenberg. Rounds out the field. Max has a huge lead on his teammate Sergio Perez. Perez is only 4 up on Leclerc, 9 up on Carlos Sainz. Alonso is quite a ways behind Carlos Sainz. He's only 8 up on Russell and 11 up on his teammate Stroll. Hell, he's only 13 up on Lewis Hamilton. Albon now 15 points, 9th in the standings. Ocon 10th with 10 points. Lando 11th with 4. Logan Sargeant, Pierre Gasly have 2 points, tied for 12th. And Oscar Piastri 14th with 1 point. The Haas drivers do not have a point yet. Red Bull lead Ferrari by 45 points. Ferrari got some money. Ferrari's over almost 70 points up on Aston Martin, almost 80 on Mercedes. Aston Martin's only 10 up on Mercedes. We are 60 points behind Mercedes. Wow. 5 up on Alpine, though. Hell yeah. We have a fastest lap. Mercedes with one podium, Aston Martin with one podium, one fastest lap. And that was today with Lance Stroll, both of them. Ferrari with two wins, five podiums, one fastest lap, one pole. So Red Bull has had the pole in almost every race but one. Three wins, five podiums, two fastest lap, four poles. Wow. And Verstappen has the fastest pit stop. Perez, second fastest. Ocon, Gasly, Piastri, Carlos Sainz, Nick DeVries, Lando Norris, George Russell, and Lance Stroll. And we have not scored a top 10 fastest pit stop all season long. 2.527, how much was it off? Over half a second behind Lance Stroll for a top 10. Yep, oh wow, almost 3/4 of a second actually. Oof. No, not 3/4 of a second. 3/4 of a tenth of a second. Yeah, 3/4 of a second. Yeah, dang, that'd be horrible. Albon qualifies 9th, finishes 8th. Sargeant qualifies 15th, finishes 13th. $4.5 million payout. Yeah, we're in debt. So what? And, of course, Logan's suspension was destroyed, so we have to replace that. We have a rear wing coming in. Going to be coming on the car here in a few days. And before Monaco, we have an underfloor. Yeah, I really can't take it much lower than that. I guess it's 3 to 5 races, so. and that will be here in 45 days. So it will be here for Spielberg or Austria, the Red Bull Ring. That will help out quite a bit. Thank y'all for watching. If you're new to the channel or like the video, smash the hell out of that subscribe button. Like, share, comment, do it all. Hope y'all have a great day. Hope you have a wonderful day. I'll see y'all very soon from Imola, practicing qualifying. Again, y'all have a wonderful day.